Yo, y'all ever had a good ass brownie? Like, I'm talking a bomb ass brownie. Cause that's what I just had right now. Anyways, what's up, guys? Today we're playing The Cabin. It's a short horror game I found on itchio or itch.io, whichever one you want to call it. And I got punched in the face by my little bro. Don't know why I needed to say that, but I felt like I needed to. Alright. So, I am not. Kind of spooked. Ooh. That's a sick ass Christmas tree, bro. What do we do here? We got wine. I can turn off the radio, off and on. We got a table here. We got presents. Do I need anything though? Let's inspect around. I mean, the only thing I can do is turn off the radio, turn it off and on. But I'm trying to find anything else before we go in that door. Oh, not really. I guess we do need something. Ooh, here it is. Found a key. Gosh! What the fuck was that? Why was that needed? Well, we got mustard here. Sick. I can look in there, but. What else do I need? Motherfucker, dude, I hate. Oh, that's blood. That's blood. All right, so someone definitely slipped and broke their shit here. All right, I'm not finding anything else other than a toy. Ah, thanks, buddy. Is this Santa's bed? Oh, where? Oh my God. Why? Okay, so I can I'm dropping frames right here. I don't know if y'all can see it, but fuck, it's so bad right here. There's the key. All right, there's nothing else here. So what I'm gonna do is walk over here. Is there anything else? What else do I need to do? What is that? Are these keys? Okay. I have a knife. Whoa! You suffered the same fate as the rest. The box awaits you. What the fuck? Once again, we are back to my home screen. That was short as fuck, and I'm kind of tired because of my fucking brother hitting me in my face. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this game, please leave a like. And once again, tell me the time you had a bomb ass brownie, because I just had one today. Oh, and also, I'll leave a link down below to this game. It's pretty short. I don't know if you were willing to play it, but it's pretty short. yeah, but all right, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. Peace.
Man, my main motive is hurry up and go get it. Cause if you're taking your time, then people gon' really take it. So I've been rewinding, I'm going back to my basics. Yeah, I'm kind, but don't ever get that shit mistaken. I'm stepping in this game and I hope that I make a statement. Cause people really waiting, they praying for me to fall. I do this for my brothers, my sister giving my all. Growing up, I was a youngin', always getting abused. Nothing ever to lose, but always wanted to prove that none of y'all could ever walk no distance in my shoes. But now I'm in this thing and I'm saying fuck all the rules.